Hello everyone, welcome back to the Long Dark. We are here into the Ravine, finally. Here you see the derailment. Wow, amazing. Well, kind of. Wow, look at this. Two cars. Ah, I have to get over there. Hmm, okay. And yeah, we're going to Ghost Lake. I hope in this episode. Shroomie is such a long way anymore. Wow. It's very deep. So let's just see up there if there's still something, and then let's go to the upper part. So we are very lucky that there's this tree. Ah, more meat. This is nice here. It's really nice, so much meat everywhere. There's only no house or so, but you can also build a snow shelter, so isn't a big problem. It's always better to have enough. I'm just gonna take 3 because it's always 3 that it needs. Maybe it's already 3. Oh yeah, cool. They're here for a meaning. They have a purpose, so. This is going deep down. Way deep. Incredible. How am I gonna get back? Hmm. Same way, yeah. Hey, what's up here? Huh? Wow. This was a hell of an accident. Where's the other part of the train? Wow. What's this? Oh, this is just a tree. Okay. Okay. You're discontinuing. Ah. Whew. I thought this is a wolf. So let's take a look around. Hey, how did that happen? I'm well fed and everything. Oh, strange. Well, I don't need to run, so no problem. And if you have several messages of sprained ankle, doesn't matter. Campfire. Okay. Interesting. Let's see what's inside.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
Just coal and coal. I think coal is very useful. It's just burns longer. So I didn't have... I had car coal, I think. think that's the difference. Strange ending. So on this side there's nothing. I wanna just go there to check if everything is... Oh, we didn't miss anything. Anything? Ah, okay. Two rails. Good to know. Nope. Nothing here. It's just very deep. Nice. Let's just continue. I don't think there's something anymore. Or there's much more.
It feels so good. I'm gonna need some first aid. Soon.
I think it is the end. Okay, let's take the pills. Oh, six? Oh, yeah. That's cool. Ah, here you see the summary then. 11, oh yeah. Clothing 11. Wow, that's much. We arrived at the other part. Ah, tunnel. Okay. I think we had enough of them. Maybe more. But if I do, I can easily come back, so no problem. Okay. These graphics are a bit odd. Yeah, look at this. Nah, not very much my taste. I don't know, they have to redo this. So it's... Oh, look at this! It's almost that everything collapsed. Like a huge... earthquake. But then also, where is everyone? That's also a good question. Where is everyone? Maybe I should have taken the other fish too, just because it does nothing there. Only expire and go bad. Yeah, well. Anyway, I'm not gonna walk back. Multiplayer would be cool, really cool in this game. You know, the dream, the normal dream of a maybe also server. Ooh, wooden one. This is old. Raven Falls Trestle. Huh. What's all this? I know they build bridges like these. Yeah, I really don't like this sound. They really want to make it challenging, don't they? Come on. Yeah, but it's cool. I have to admit this. And so much logs. Wow. More coal? Yeah, why not? Ah. Yeah, no, no, sorry. Did it written? This is long. No amnes, though. Okay, let's eat the last piece of meat. Good. Coastal Highway, I'm coming. Coastal Highway. Wow. I'm finally here. Bridge. Good. There's nothing. Well, much wood. Go down there, so. Oh, maybe. Yeah, there was a little access. So, if I don't find a house, I'm gonna go back. If you see wolves. So, it looks very good. Observe the surroundings. And if there's something that is black and moves, I'm gonna go the only direction. Train unloading, okay. Oh, nice. So just a little trailer. Okay. Graybar. Mm-hmm. Okay. So let's just.
I think I can use this.
No, I'm just gonna loot this little house. It's book. Why not? Let's take as much as we can. Bandage, grape, yeah. And such a container. Is there something? Oh, hoodie.
You can use this.
No, this isn't so good. But yeah. It's okay. So here's nothing, no. So we can go back. Just on a continual bit to the houses. Or to a better house. The problem is I think they're really far away from here. Well, I don't want to sell you down. I don't want to make a base here. Simple because... Yes, I know it's near, but... I would need to walk so much. I would have to, yeah. So I'm gonna search just like the other cabin. Maybe the workbench. Yeah. Let's see if you see any walls. Nothing here. That's great. That's great. Could get down there. Don't know if I want to. Probably I shouldn't. I'm gonna explore this map a bit afterwards. First I want to just know the map. Just learn what this map contains and where everything is. Because it is larger, I think. I think this map is larger. And the problem is here is that you can walk and that's it. So much logs. Oh. I'm gonna follow here the just a street. Yeah. Let's see if there's something. No, I see nothing. Here are two streets. I'm gonna take the lower one. Because there's a trailer I wanna loot. It's getting darker, yeah. I'm aware about this, so... Let's go to the trailer. Okay, can live with this. Wow, that's... Here's nothing. Man. That's all? Already?
If I don't rest, I'm gonna faint.
Kinda lame. No. I'm gonna take the higher one because I can then see better where everything is. Nothing down there too. Oh, wait, there's a little cabin. So, yeah. Good question, where should I go? To go to the lake. Yeah, it's a lake. No, it's a sea. Sea or lake? I think it's at the sea, so yeah. Good question. Where should I go now? Follow the street. And I think I'm gonna do this tomorrow. In game. Let's just head to the cabin and settle down there for a day. We have still the fish, so we, if enough meat. Oh, wait, all the cans, I left them there. On the end of the world, but yeah, still. There's always a better way to be prepared. It's a long way. I could kill it. No. Corner. Well, let's first see if there's something in here. Yeah, seems okay, huh? Stack of papers, okay. Pork and beans. Jerky. Cool. Oh yeah, it's okay. Nice little building. 45, yeah. Getting slower and slower. So I will eat this and then go and go to sleep in game. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. We got a bit more, we saw a bit more of the map, and yeah, this map is big, and we're gonna have much, I hope, much fun to explore this. There are wolves, I know, but it should be okay. And yeah, okay, then don't forget to subscribe and also some thumbs up. And yeah, this was a Subref with the long dog. Thank you very much, and bye.